What's everybody at today? It's Eddie over here, Newfie Reactions, coming at you with some more Billie Eilish, boys. And you know I love Billie Eilish, so we're going to be checking out some more today. Can't wait. There's still a lot of Billie Eilish I haven't checked out, you know that. Over the last couple weeks, as I've been getting more into Billie's music, this one keeps coming up. All the Good Girls Go to Hell. Don't know what it's about, but the thumbnail of it looked pretty freaking cool, so we're going to check it out, alright? So, be sure to mash the subscribe button if you want to follow along, as I'm checking out all this Billie Eilish for the first time, boys, because I haven't heard any of it before, and I'm loving it so far. Loving it. I went on a road trip the other day, and I put on every Billie song that I've listened to so far. So, I don't know, it's like 6 or 7 different songs. So, the more Billie I checks out on my channel, the quicker I can add it to my playlist. So listen to it in the car, right? Right. Don't want no spoilers and none of that kind of stuff. All right, so, so mash the subscribe button. You want to follow along with that, guys. And the official video here will be linked in the description down below. If you guys want to check it out on your own, by all means, have at it. But if you're here to check it out with me, then like I always says, I love you. All right, so let's get into it. You ready? Let's do it. Whoa, we already seen this video. Okay, but I guess she's starting off with it. All right. Never seen this. Oh my god. God, boys. Billie fell from heaven. What the frig? Why is she in a black pool? What's going on? Is that like... What is that?
My
oil?
Lucifer is lonely. Standing there, killing time. Can't commit to anything but a crime. Leaders on vacation. An open invitation. Animals, evidence. Pearly gates look more like a picket fence. Once you get inside them. Got friends but can't invite them.
What the hell, boys? Okay, oh my god. So she falls from heaven. She splats into like an oil field or something. She's climbing out of it. She got angel wings. I don't know what's going on. But then she said... She's talking to Lucifer. Okay, all right. But then maybe like Lucifer fell from heaven. I don't know, that's what she's doing. I don't know. But anyways, and then she said something about the pearl gates of heaven and compared them to white picket fences. So, okay.
Hills burn in California. My turn to ignore ya. Don't say I didn't warn ya. All the good girls go to hell. Cause even God herself has enemies. And once the water starts to rise and heaven's out of sight, she'll want the devil on her team.
Boys, okay. I'm getting some mixed vibes here. Is she like basically blaming God for like, I don't know, like oil spills and... the water level's rising and I don't know, the world is going to hell with all the explosions in the background. I don't know. Boys, that's what I'm getting so far. That's the vibe I'm getting. But what else we got here? What else? I don't know. She's so freaky in all her videos, boys. It's so awesome. Alright, let's keep going.
She'll want the devil on her team. It's you needing me. You know I'm not your friend without some greenery. Walking wearing feathers. Peter should know better. Your cover up is caving in. Man is such a fool, why are we saving him? Poisoning themselves now. Begging for our help. Wow. Hills burn in California. My turn to ignore ya. Don't say I didn't warn ya. The good girls go.
Oh my god, boss, she's lighting on fire, boss. She's lighting, she's lit up, she's about to either die or she's gonna freaking look like the devil. I don't know. Okay. Back to this lyrics for a sec. Is she like talking about like from like a millennial's point of view on like what's happening with the world right now? That's what I'm getting. I don't know, I'm getting that vibe. But yeah, I guess that's what it's about. I don't know. Let's just keep going. Let's keep going. Go. Let's see what happens with her here. But she just got caught on fire. Oh my God.
All the good girls go to hell. Cause even God herself has enemies. And once the water starts to rise and heaven's out of sight, she'll want the devil on her team. My love so far is lonely.
What's it, the background voice? Oh my God, we got backup dancers over there in the flames. Is she in hell? Did she fall to hell, boys? Because I don't know, maybe she's saying that the world's hell right now. Everything's hell on earth. I don't know.
My God is gonna own me. There's nothing left to say.
Oh my God, boys, Billie never disappoints. Oh my God, let's just go back right here, boys. Look at this. Where's it at? For frig's sakes, boys, for frig's sakes, review time. Here we go. Billie Eilish, all good girls go to hell. All right, what do I think? Got a lot to say. I already said a lot, but either way, we're gonna keep talking because that's what we do over here. I hope he likes it. Anyways, listen, visuals. Visuals, freaking sweet. First off, she's up in heaven. She falls in an oil patch. She gets up. She's trying to shake all the oil off her wings, and she's going along. Everything's on fire. Her wings light on fire. And then she shakes off all the oil, and then her eyes gets all possessed looking. Look at her. Oh, my God. She likes doing things with her eyes with those crazy contacts, don't she? Yes, she does. But you know what? Loves it because she makes herself look super creepy. And, you know, I'm a fan of horror and just creepy things in general. And so, you know what? I like it. All right. So, as for the lyrics, boys, I don't know. Like I said, but is that what she's thinking about, or am I way off, boys? You gotta let me know. But it seems like she talked about California fires, and basically like something. She said something like it's my turn to ignore it, just to look the other way or something like that. She said, yeah. So if she said that, I don't know. But so I get that, and she talked to, and she's basically covered in oil, and everything's kind of hell on earth, like I already said. And there was a couple other lines, water levels rising. Yeah, anyways, boys, that's what I got. So it's just like a whole global warming thing. I don't know if it is. That's pretty cool because she can bring awareness to that for sure. And listen, I know a lot of older folks like me, you know, gets claimed to be like not caring about the environment like the millennials do, but you know what? That's not true, because I do. And global warming's a real thing, I thinks. That's what I thinks. And, yep. Anyways, hopefully I'm not way off on this. Maybe it meant something totally different. Maybe she's talking about... I don't know. I don't know what else she could be talking about. But anyways. Boys, that's Billie Eilish. All good things go to hell. What do I think? Loves it. Frickin' sweet. Frickin' sweet. Billie never disappoints. Now I can add this to my playlist. I'm frickin' stoked. Frickin' stoked. All right, so what is the next Billie Eilish thing I check out, boys? Do I do another one to videos? By the way, I'm not doing carpool karaoke, as you know. I put that up last week, and once again, I got blocked immediately from all countries. So I'm not doing anything by CBS anymore. Nothing by CBS, if it's because they keep blocking everything I puts up instantly. So anyways, sorry about that. But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit the like button. Mash the subscribe button. You want to follow along as I explore more Billie Eilish stuff for the first time. I got a lot still to go through, and love to have you along for the ride. Hit the bell notification, all that fun YouTube stuff, you know how it is. And that's pretty much it now, guys. Gonna catch you next one, so peace and love, everybody. Peace and love. Catch you next time on Newfie Reactions. Take care. Bye-bye.